I moved down here in July of 1961. So that's been a long time, and there have been lots of changes. It was really a broken down neighborhood, but there was a lot of spirit.
I don't think the passion for German Village has changed. The direction may have changed here and there, but the love for the area is still here.